back and forth between a motorcyclist and car driver. The Harley rider is seen kicking at the Nissan. The car swerved before crashing into the freeway divider, then crossed back into traffic where it T-boned the white SUV Cadillac, sending it spinning and rolling over on the southbound 14th freeway in Santa Clarita in the middle of Wednesday's morning rush hour. The Nissan stopped, the Harley